Hi guys, how are you? Hope you are doing good. Guys, today I received this product, Futura brand dosa tawa non-stick. Here user manual and one scrubber and one spatula are given, and here is the tawa. Now I am gonna tell you the trick to remove this sticker. Simply place it on the flame, apply some oil, let it be there for few seconds. Now here we go, I removed it so easily. If you like this video, please do support me. Thanks for watching.